Infringerino. No. Okay. This ain't copyright infringement. This is just okay. This one. This one. Okay, there we are. Mods. Aliens pick up weapons. What's all this? Hello, Sang. Gonna get copyright struck by Black RX. No. Hello.
Hello.
Thanks for the follow. Okay. You can. Well, I am not experienced, so I am a superhuman, alright? With our. You know what? I'm gonna give veteran Iron Man one go. Let's see if I can survive for more than 10 minutes. Sounds reasonable as a starting human. Starting point. Superhuman, that is. Hell yeah. Oh, what's this? Okay. Uh-huh. Is the time already ticking? No. Okay. Oh, did I flip the earth? No. Okay. Does WASD do something? How about the arrow keys? Oh, the arrow keys do something. Okay. It won't until you choose a base. A point for your base. Well then, let's go with Hamburg. Accent. I think like this green dot might be Hamburg. Oh yeah, this looks great. Let's go here. The base name. This is the Firefly hideout. Okay. So I have three planes, right? Living quarters. They cost $10,000. I got 6 million. Oh. I see. What's this? What did I click on? General store? I have a shop? Sure. Oh no, it's storage. Oh. I think that your voice is very low and the game is louder. I see. This is the loudest I can do with my... Reset. Can I... I guess I have to close the game. I'm sorry. I don't know how to go back to the menu. I'm sorry. Okay, I closed it. Okay. Alright, I skipped the intro. Let's look at the intro. Alien! Thanos. Literally Thanos. That is. He got shot. That it? No, there's more. Alert. Hell yeah.
Warning. UFO detected.
Oh, he's going. Oh, he's gonna save the world right now. Yeah, video games. Oh, he's jumping out. He jumps and shoots while jumping. Hell yeah. And he jumps, they teleport away, and then they flee. Holy shit. You ever just... Okay, first audio. Let's put this down. This at the same, and this according to this. I do need to hear footsteps or something like that, probably. You ever just watch the intro sequence for the Sonic RPG on the DS? Dark Brotherhood? Gave me vibes of this game. Okay, maybe less. There was a Sonic RPG for the Nintendo. Yeah, there was a Sonic the Hedgehog RPG on the Nintendo DS. And the intro sequence of that game was like in a similar comic style. Like this, like you had like the panels fly in with like a lot of screaming and explosions. And it's like a sequel to Sonic Heroes for the GameCube, story wise. Okay. Let's go back here. Oh, did it save my... Oh. Neither played either of those. Sonic Heroes is a good game that is pretty trashy. So, I don't know if you'll like it. Let's go back to Superhuman Iron Man just to see how fast I will die. So right-clicking teleports my cursor to where I click. Left-clicking places it, I think. And then the arrow keys do this. I give you like two engagements. As in, I'll meet two aliens and I won't survive any more than that. Where did I place it? Like here? This is the... Please don't attack Earth. Oh. Two battles, I suppose. Oh, okay. Help. Help. No. Not an XCOM base. Not an XCOM. There we go. They won't find us with this name. Okay, so I placed the elevator here because the tutorial man said to place it here. They'll never know it's you. Yeah. And then the tutorial man said to place your things up here. So in case you get attacked, like if the aliens land here, here, or here, I think he said... They can only go through this tiny thing here. So if you separate the landing spots from the entire base, they'll have a really hard time getting into your base. That's what I understood. You gotta use choke points. And then you just kinda plop these in here. Oh. Safe game? I don't want to save. I don't think I won't survive this anyway. Can I not save? I think I have to save. Well then. Help. Not an XCOM. The time is ticking. Okay. Nah, you'll easily beat it. Okay. What's this? I can't click on them. Build new base. I don't want to cancel. Bases. I'm already... There's too much things. Research. Research is always good. Current research. Well, it's a... Let's go over to this screen and open this. I got sent in this. There you go. Sang sent me a tutorial for this game. A paper form tutorial. People will know it as a game manual PDF. Let's look at the manual. Section 1. Setting up a new XCOM base. Okay, I did that. As old people call it a manual. Yeah. Oh. Okay. Huh? Time controls. Detecting UFOs. Uh-huh. This is what we do now, right? Intercepting. And... I see... Let's just try it out. First, I wanna... laser weapons? Are they good? Motion scanner? Okay. What'd they do? There we go. Almost forgot to swap the screen. I clicked on laser weapons, so what do I do now? Scientists allocated. Available 10. Laboratory space available 50. Start project? Is it doing it? Laser weapons. Soldiers. You could hire more than for that lab. Yeah, 10 are researching it now. Okay. Memorial. Ah! Jump scare. What the fuck? Okay. Research. Where do I get more scientists? Do I click on scientists? Do I have to purchase? Purchase and recruit. Scientists! 61! Okay, people are more expensive than I thought. Let's get one soldier and one scientist. How much do I have? Oh, 1, 2, 3. That's 4. Ah, okay, then I have a little bit more than I thought. Let's get 3 scientists and 3 soldiers. I have 2 interceptors. Clips, ammunition. Oh, I have to buy ammunition. Oh no. Okay, I could do this. This is important and this is important, right? What do I do? The stun rod and the electro ammo is the thing you want on your soldiers. How much ammo do I have? I have 1 rocket launcher, I think. Does that mean? Cost per unit quantity. This means how many I already have, right? Or how many I can buy? Okay. Let's get... Okay, no, this is how many I already have, I think, because this says 0, and when I buy more, this over here says 3. Okay. Polite spammer, at least. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Let's get 3 of these and ammunition, I guess. This means I have 6 ammo for the auto cannon. Cannon? Tank cannon? Cannon. The Sky Ranger costs 500,000. That's scary. Let's just order like 5 of this, 5 of that. Helicopters are expensive, I guess. Do I need more rifle ammo? I have like 8. Let's get like 2 of this. 2 of this, so I have 10. And yeah. Did it order it? Did my money go down? I clicked on okay. Is it already bought? I have 13 scientists now. It did go down, yeah. Okay. Research. This, and then just put all 13 in there. I only have 10? I'll take a bit of time to arrive. Sell. Let's sell 1 intercept. Nah, they're not worth anything. The autocannon, that's worth a lot. 10,000. Let's keep everything for it. There's so much stats. Okay. I got soldiers. Let's look at their thing. They have a bravery of 20. Yeah, who needs stuff to intercept aliens anyway? Bravery of 60. Who's our bravest? These 2. Okay. Can I rename them? Oh yeah, hell yeah. Well, this unit that is very brave is gonna be S A N big N E G big M. There we go. Throwing accuracy is important for grenades and firing for guns, obviously. Is 67 high? It sounds high. It goes up to 160. Never mind. We have 1. And now who's the second most bravest one? This one. It's okay, ish. Let's do go with the perfect. Die, right? Okay. This one is has a bravery of 20. So she'll get scared really fast, right? She? There's no gender here. Panic 2, I think. Let's make this Luigi. Luigi's a funny name for someone who gets scared easy. Hey, we have Luigi, Raphael, Sang, Uwe. 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 Why is this name so funny to me? I think he's German. Lange. That's funny. Andrej? I don't know. Michalski. Andrej Michalski? That's a cool name. Let's keep him. And Stanislav Mihalov. I think I am so bad with names. Anyway, let's intercept some aliens. Let's get them. You probably want to recruit some more guys. I thought I bought one extra, right? One is probably not enough, I guess. Recruit there. I have 11. Let's make that to 15. That's probably gonna be enough. How's the research going? Can I send more in there now? Nah, I need to wait. Let's go with this. Funding, what's this one? Wikipedia. UFOs. Okay. Intercept. Can't have enough soldiers. Okay, that's scary. Transfer, what's this? Okay. Manufacture? When do more guys arrive? The researchers that I bought. I have to wait like... Oh! Uh-oh. What button should I press? Increase the speed on one of... I have to intercept, okay. Well, let's intercept with the interceptor, right? Target UFO 1. Is this the UFO? And this is me? Yep. Okay. Are we hitting him? We're about to crash into him. Oh. This standard attack. Standoff. Yeah, standard attack. Go. Do I need to click on him? UFO outrunning interceptor. He's too fast. Go, other interceptor. It's tough to catch on them on early on, I think. That's the fastest route for you to hit him? Oh! Shoot! Standard attack! Hell yeah! Buffon running... again? He's running away. Where's he going now? He's somewhere over there? Oh no, he's... UFO 2? Intercept, I guess, with the other one? There's so many UFOs though, oh no! Yeah, hell yeah, shoot him. With the standard attack. UFO crash lands! Hell yeah! How do I call my chips back? I could send the Sky Ranger there. What did it crash? In Italy! Oh god! We're fighting again. UFO crash lands. Okay, we got two down. Crash site 1. Intercept with the Sky Ranger. Gotta send your Sky Ranger to the crash site. Cancel base? Soldiers, do I have more now? They didn't arrive yet. That's not nice. How long do I have to wait? I can't just send my guys. No, not yet. Oh, there we go. Intercept. The Sky Ranger. Go. I guess it's time. There's nothing else for me to do. I bought the stuff, but it didn't arrive. Begin mission, yes. UFO crash recovery. Crash site 1. Craft Sky Ranger. Exercise caution. There may be operatives or in the UFO or around the crash site. Mission will be successful when all enemy units have been eliminated or neutralized. Recovery of UFO remains, artifacts, and alien corpses can then be initiated to abort. The mission return to XCOM operatives to transport vehicles and click on the abort mission icon. Round. Is this? Belt? Gun? Let's put the gun here? In his backpack, I guess. Two? Are these the things I bought? What does ground mean? Can I just leave my guys like that? All of them have the same ground. Item, so... let's give, Create inventory. Right. I don't remember what the stats of Luigi are.
That's all you got on the scourge, I think. Remember, you got more than one guy, though.
Okay. Throwing accuracy. That's important, right? 59. 62. 67. 69. Nice. So, this Andrzej Michalski. He has the grenade. Oh, he has already a grenade.
Decent at firing and throwing.
Let's give him two grenades. He has no ammo? He has one rifle clip. So he has one loaded and one extra. That's maybe not enough. Or just try. Like, I could give everyone, like, an extra, like, handgun or something. Let's give, give Raphael an extra handgun. And Sang. There we go. In case they run out of ammo. Okay. Turn one. Slide X. Press button to continue. Mm-hmm. Oh, yo, what? Uh-huh. Skip the first turn for everyone. To prevent their readied action. What's that? Is this skip? Don't reselect unit? Skip Neil? They all start shooting at you if you leave at turn one. Okay, so I click on this. Don't reselect unit, probably. Just click this for everyone. Well, now I can't reselect them, huh? Neil. Inventory? Should be a button for ending their turns, I think. Spend all remaining time units, yeah. Uh-huh. Well, I can't push the button, I think. Minimap? End turn. Hidden movement. Turn two. Okay. I selected Luigi.
Time to get out and die.
Hell yeah. Luigi, you got, what's this? What is that thing you're holding? Aim shot? Snapshot? Throw? Luigi, you can do it, right? Inventory. What's this say? Heavy cannon, sure. Go out. Time units reserved for aimed shot? What am I gonna shoot at? How do I... Did I accidentally...
I guess I can't walk far. I already clicked on aim shot, so I guess they're reserved on that.
Can I cancel? Don't reserve time units. Can I zoom in? No. So looking that way doesn't do anything because there is nothing that way? This? Unit stats. What does green mean? Let's hide. Not enough time units. Well then, it's Neil. Not enough time units. RIP Luigi. You've been a very good soldier. At least he can't see anything that way. Mario will avenge him. Let's move our guy here. You see alien. One? One what? (Gasps) Is that an alien? Is that a Marcianito?
Well, that's fire, I think.
Just a cosplay. Huh.
Alien!
Abort mission. No.
So, there's one enemy here, but it's fake.
Let's kneel down. Oh.
Don't reselect units.
Kill on a pro.
That's fun. Sang, you can do this. Let's kneel down. Let's just hope there's no aliens here. And by that I mean I'm too young to die. What do you mean? Where did you move? Oh, you moved here. And you see something in this direction. Well, then there's a house there.
Select and then move them here. Enter.
Oh, that was an alien. Oh, he died. He's an evil.
Rip.
I thought he was a fake. Well, one got. He sees him. Fire.
I can't believe the evil looking guy was evil after all.
You can't fire. I guess you can't fire. Ah. Well, this one only uses 14. Try again! Well then. Have to kneel down. Thanos is too strong. Well, he tried.
One uses 15. How many do you have? A few.
He died. I got a kill. I think. One down. 80 more to go.
How do I stop shooting? There we go.
Well then, let's head to the house.
Enough time.
Luigi wasn't the one that died. Who died? We will never know.
Do I have to open the inventory?
There, who's that?
Must have been Mario.
Tap does something. Shift does something. Control. G. easy. Ice for inventory. O P L M M is map. O P U O A. Epsilon. Nope, nope. Mm-hmm. It's still map. It's a board mission. Q E. E is shooting, I think. Okay. Let's move here. Okay, no, never mind. You can move. Go here. Go here, guys. Turn. Andre, you can do it. Okay. They do take their sweet time to go to a house. UFO. I mean, the cobra just got killed. Hell yeah. No alien. Takes so many time units. Okay. I can reselect someone. Andrej. Stanislav. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Surely. Kneel down. Fire at him. Oh, okay then. You don't see him? Oh no. Oh, he fires back. Oh, I died. No. The guy died. Uwe, you can do it. Luigi, no. Luigi died, right? That was Luigi. There's a guy here. He still remains seen. That's fun. Mamma mia. Oh no, poor Luigi. But like with the arrow keys and also the mouse feels so weird. Enough energy. just run out of energy by walking upstairs? Who's that one? Let's move you to this window so you can fire somewhere around here. No line of fire. Okay. Ah, wall is in the way. Those are some pretty big stairs. I don't know about that. Maybe. Let's kneel down then. You gotta wait at this door here. And reserve time units for snapshot or aimed shot. How to close it this. Surely we're fine. Oh. I don't wanna serve for aim shot for you though. Over here. Pass. Okay, surely if this guy opens the door, we don't die instantly. Could take one step out. Look over there. Look over there. I don't know. Go over here. Oh, you got shot at. Oh, you got shot at. We see an alien. He's still there. Enough time units. Uh-oh. Kneel. Surely you hit this guy. Let's not send out Sang just yet. Do I have enough for one? I have enough for an aimed shot even. No line of. Oh, this guy's. Let go over here. And then you can't do an aimed shot anymore. Yeah, one night. Okay, let's position Sang here, I guess. Can't do anything. Let's position you at the window here. Can you see? Can you like fire through that window? Like right here. I don't know if time was. Does that mean you could? What if I move you down one more? This is blocking. If I move you down to the left one. This is blocking. What if I move you here? Yeah! Oh. That was cool though. Okay. The good guy, let's go. Finally a hit! Why? Yeah, I probably shot over him. And turn. I'm probably gonna shoot at one of my eyes. He moved. What do you see? Oh, we got one. Who died? I already forgot the name. Well then, you will be revenged. Sang, let's go. Oh. If I reserve for aim shot, you can't move. That's funny. It's auto shot. Alien shut up. What? This one guy just survived like 3 shots. Okay, we need to grenade them, I think. Is this a door? I don't know if this is a door. Not many left. Of course. We have a lot of guys left. Sag, you could do it. You kneel too. You kneel too. Oh yeah, and then I still have this guy. He could probably do it. Was that an alien up there? There's an alien up there! You're so dead. Of course you're not dead. It's just an alien in the field there. I thought I killed this one. Oh, this is the one I killed? So, he moved here? Oh, that's it. That is a door. Saying you died. I'm sorry. As he died. They died. Rating terrible. I don't think hard mode is good for beginners. We lost everyone. Well, who got kills? Uwe!
I can't believe Superhuman is hard. Good video game.
Yeah, great video game. Well then. Random game? Yes. Is it this? Yeah. Let's try a beginner level with Iron Man off. I do want my first base to be in Hamburg. This is like close enough, right?
Anova should be like here, I think. So Hammer should be like this green dot. It's just here, I think. Like here. Enough.
This is the Firefly hideout again. We installed the hangar, the other hangar, and the other hangar. The living quarters, the general store, this. Can't believe superhuman is hard. Yeah. Build facilities. Sure. Let's buy a alien containment if we capture one. That sounds cool. Do I already have a workshop? Yeah. Then I need to recruit. I have 5 scientists. And then like 10 of this and 10 of this one, alright? Gotta spend the money. Okay. What do I get? Rifle? Laser weapons, motion sensor, or medkits. I want the laser weapons. Let's look at our guys. Has no armor. More scientists can hurt. Some more guns, grenades, and ammo, I suppose. Okay, wait. I bought like... Oh, like 15 of this and 15 of this. More scientists, you mean? Let's get like 5 more. And then... we say... one more guns and ammo. Let's get a... the rifles. It should be good. Oh, grenades. I have like 5. Make that 10. Let's save on the new, call it up. 1. Could have called a live stream. Landing site? What happened? There's a UFO there. So I need to send the Sky Ranger there? I'm gonna send your men there. Okay, it's a landing site. Let's save and try this out. Yeah. Explore landing site.
if possible, gain entry to the UFO mission will be successful and all enemy units have been eliminated or neutralized. Recovery of UFO artifacts and alien corpses can then be initiated. To abort the mission, return XCOM operatives to the... Wait. There we go. To the transport vehicle and click on the abort mission icon. Well, none of my items have arrived, so... Surely. Surely we are just good to go. Oh, it's nighttime. Maybe shouldn't have gotten at nighttime. Oh, then. Let's load. I don't know. It'll be fine. I know I'm playing like on beginner mode, but like, isn't nighttime bad? Especially if you're not prepared. Yeah, you want players. Well, they didn't arrive yet. Neil costs 4. Lucky costs 1. Okay. Set him over there. Have to see Shea in the night. Good luck. Well then, I think I could have waited until my flares arrived. Until it's day. Yeah, sure. Oh, it's gone. Is it? Did it fly away? It leaves when it's after like half an hour. I see. Well then, I don't know if I could do this one. Well then, I have no other choice then but to try. If I can't, I can't. Pass the first turn because sure. God, you got shot at. Don't know where from though. It's beginner, so you'll be fine, surely. Should like a like auto shot, aim shot, snapshot. Options. I mean, why do they get to shoot me? Can't I go on Overwatch 2? Probably not. Target UFO. Let's see. Interception. Air-to-air combat. The battlescape. There you go. Arming your squad. I didn't do that. Details of this section of the game are given on the Crown Assault chapter of this manual. Moving soldier. Turn-based system.
Google, right? We have Overwatch. I would put soldiers in Overwatch. It probably doesn't have it. They do it themselves. You just need to save enough time units for them to be able to fire when you end your turn. That's good to know. Reserve for aim shot, huh? Oh yeah. Screen, by the way. Oh, I forgot to turn the thing. Thank you. Fuck it. Let's just pass. There's one alien or more. They see us. That is pretty bad. You know. Oh, I didn't mean to. Control this guy. Let's. Oh, you can't move. Wait. That's why fighting them in the dark is bad. Probably. Who am I controlling? And why can't they go? Oh, because there's two guys blocking. Kneel down, good sir. We are probably going to die here. Whoa, what? I didn't see that. I think that guy was over there. What? I thought it was over here.
I kneeled down though, so...
Oh, there's the ship. This... Okay. That is... Some... Oh.
Kneel down in the cornfield.
Why
not both?
Surely we can somehow survive this. They're gonna probably fire at my guys now. Have been hit. That sucks. Gonna have enough for an aim shot. Gonna have enough for a normal shot. Oh, you see one. Where see him? Hell yeah. Oh, that missed. Oh, that missed. Well, oh, space doesn't do anything. This button. Oh yeah. We got a hit. Can you fire at him? Hell yeah! He actually did it. Whoever you are. Or her. She. That was great. I didn't want you to shoot now, but like...
I guess.
Okay, so there's just aliens over here? Brander, what do you see? Not much. Good cover.
Hay bales.
What can you do? Nothing. Okay.
Didn't fire at us.
Okay. What does that mean? Can we somehow get to this alien? This is completely fenced in. Okay.
Just shoot them. The fence?
Okay, can I loot the aliens? which one am I controlling? This one. Hold down. You can, I think.
Unit, then this one.
Rebin. Okay. I want to take control of this guy.
Well, isn't that quite dandy?
They killed him. Oh god, they killed Brandon. Or whatever his name was.
Only a pistol, huh? Surely you...
this rifle. That's why we kneel.
There's someone there. Let's try and destroying this fence. It did work. Do you see something? Look particularly? Okay then. Killed the other guy.
Hold on, you have to be our eyes.
What do you see?
Can you... Can you fire?
No.
No, you can't. Kneel. Okay.
Surely you can just fire this at this guy.
What's blocking?
Unkneel yourself? You have 48.
Bummer.
~69%, surely.
Oh, unkneel yourself.
We got him. Somehow. Oh, they're frying. Oh, they're frying even harder. Oh, that's not good. But it means they have panicked.
You have no.
Oh my lord, what is this? I think there's one more alien like here and here. Like this is where he died, right? So like here. And also here. And then maybe inside of the ship also. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4. And then maybe a fifth or more. Okay. Well then, I don't think I can beat this mission. Let's load.
Oh, hello Yuki. This is XCOM. It's definitely something Chad will play for the retro game review.
Surely. Let's just ignore this alien. Surely nothing bad will happen if we do that. Oh, did we finally get the things?
Great.
Well then, we can name guys. Bravery stat of 10. Chat will play this next for sure. Didn't Chat say live on stream that he saw like Scott playing the game? Like the first XCOM, and then like Chat really disliked what he was seeing.
Yeah, he loved it, clearly.
Uh-huh, I see. Well then, we have no name.
That's great.
How many guys do I have? Oh, they didn't arrive yet.
Oh, the third rule is don't backseat, even though we're kind of backseating in Chet's XCOM streams. Then again, his strategy drove us crazy.
In this stream, you're allowed to backseat, mainly because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Do I have now more research guys? No.
Maybe I should have ordered in a different thing. Now you did great on Superhuman.
Wait, you haven't played this one before? Nah, I have only played XCOM the remaster, I think, is it? And XCOM 2. I have like no way, no idea what's going on in this game. Well, I failed this run basically. Let's try this one a third time. A beginner without Iron Man. Select the site for the new base. Nigeria. Not
Not gonna lie, this game is kind of confusing.
It is very confusing. Okay, let's go with Hamburg, Germany. The base name is the Fire Hideout. Dope. The entrance, the elevator lift thing is gonna be here. For choke point, whatever. If the aliens attack my base, they land in the hangar, right? And then they have to go through this thing. So if I build my entire base down here, I'm just pretty safe, I'd say. Mainly because they land here, and all my units are like here. So I just throw a bunch of grenades in here and I'm safe. I'm glad the current XCOM isn't like this. It's the original, right? It's a MS-DOS game. Just DOS? Is there a difference between MS-DOS and DOS? Well, let's recruit. I wanted 15 soldiers, so there we go. I wanted 20 scientists.
There were a non-Microsoft version of DOS, so
yeah. Okay. Then I need like 10 stun rods and 10 electro flares, was it? And then I also bought like 3 extra rifles and like 10 extra rifle clips. That's expensive. Fuck it. And then also I wanted to build an alien thing. Fuck it. There. Goes here. Then I wait until... But how do you name the soldiers? I think I click on soldiers and they have stats. A lot more stats than the newest XCOM game that Chet was playing. Those stats are what makes the game a little bit more confusing than the newest one, I think. That's what Sang told me.
And you have
time units in this game, and you move around with time units, and shooting is also using time units, and looking around uses time units, and yeah. I see a 69. Who was a 69? And throwing accuracy. The Emma. Yeah. Let's make a Yuki. Rodolfo. Rodolfo. Annie Decker. Roseanne Verma. Raymond Palmer. Fuyuku Noguchi. Noguchi. Fucking hell. Okay.
We're keeping Rodolfo.
No. Oh man. Rodolfo. Okay. Who's becoming Yuki? Who's becoming Sang? Yeah, Sylvain Durad. I don't know what I just deleted, but like, this is now greater than Yuki.
It's a good idea to call people with high accuracy sniper or with high throwing abilities thrower to see who can really hit stuff on the battlefield.
Okay. Yuki, you are good at firing? And what are the classes? I don't know if there's classes. Is there classes? It's let's see. I got the game manual right here. That's Mr. I love how there's a game manual.
There's not even... There's not really classes, I think, but the first game might have... SPI stuff, though.
Okay. So there's no classes. You, everyone is just... can get any weapon, I guess. Yuki, you are... weak as fuck, but... you have good time units, so you can do a lot in one turn, I think. Your stamina is okay. Your bravery is really high. That means you don't panic. And your accuracy and throwing accuracy is high. Everyone can technically, but might be pretty shit.
I don't even know what a time unit is. It sounds like a... Okay.
Let's go back to here. Time unit. Everything you do in one turn uses time units. So moving, looking around even, grabbing items, using items, shooting, crawling, kneeling down, stuff like that. That's how I understood it. This one is gonna be Sang. Big N, big G, big M, big K. Okay. Rodolfo. Yeah, we keep Rodolfo. Any Decker. You're gonna be... I don't have any other names. You could stay as any Decker. Raymond, there we go. He's a very high throwing accuracy. It's gonna be... hell.
That's good enough. So I have a time limit? Nah, it's just stuff you can do per turn. Guess we could put Raphael and Sketch there.
Yeah. Uyuko, let's make Sketch. Sketch person. Guy. Just kidding. There we go. Don't have any girl names. Research, right. Frick, I forgot about the research. Put everything in laser weapons. Yes. Okay. Was there a... Zack.
Megan somehow reincarnated this world after what happened last week.
Sure, we can have a Megan. Megan is gonna be... There's a lot more deaths in this game, though. Verma. Roshan. Is that a... Fairy? How can I look at the... Click on this. Click on this. Armor. Equip crafts. Skyridge. Ah, I can put them on the Sky Ranger in this menu. Okay. Wait, was that a fuel? No. This game has fuel. Wait, for your planes? Oh no.
You.
This is great. Why is this game more complicated than the actual news games? Megan. I already forgot what Megan's, like, entire gamer tag is. Like something with C. Was it counterpart? I think it was counterpart.
It's gonna be pure fucking hell.
There we go. Annie Decker. Let's make this girl, Chet Norman. And then Emma. Best character. That's gonna be... I'm mad. I'm mad. Female. There we go. I knew a Lamar. What do you mean, poor chat? He's seen wearing dresses more than 3 times on the internet. At this point, you could just say he's a girl. So how do I go back to the world map? Geoscape? Oh, there we go. So you just like chill on this thing. And you could make it go faster. And my items arrived. Okay.
And we're dressed at one point, just like you.
Dope. Okay, soldiers. Did I get any new soldiers? I can chat. Rondolfo. Rondolfo needs a good surname. Rondolfo. Is not called whatever he just had is not cutting it. Rondolfo. No. Do I go with that one? Let's just keep it with. Just put Rodolfo in there. Yeah. Good. Didn't I, like, buy new guys? Soldiers.
Base information, equip price, make sure manufacturer. Research. Can I research now? Because I have more?
No, they didn't arrive yet. Can I see somewhere what I ordered already? Like, what is on its way?
Sell.
Let's save the game on this one. Wasn't that in the other base? I only have one base.
You can't even tell when the items arrive. That's gonna be a problem.
Yeah, I can't tell when the items arrive. So this alien containment is gonna be done in 17 days. The research is gonna be done in... unknown. Nice. At least I can equip armor. What's this? I can give other people armor? I can load the stuff that I have. Well then, let's put 5 and 5. Hold on, just put everything on I don't know. Let's just put 5 and 5 of this. Smoke grenade. Grenade. Let's make that 10. Small rocket and a rocket launcher. Let's keep that here. The heavy cannon. The rifles. Let's load it up with rifles and rifle clips. So when we go, we are ready. Okay. Let's just hope an alien attacks, I guess. I guess there's no aliens. Oh. Ah, Colonel Nister Noelba. Scientist 10.
Nice.
The stun rod is basically the arc thrower. I think they arrived.
That's cool. We got new ones. What does purple mean? Oh, Colonel Nister. He's a rookie, but his name is Colonel. Ah, oh, it's even spelled wrong. Oh, Colonel. Colonel? Well then. And I was excited for getting a Colonel. Donald Hunter. How do I put them on the ship? Craft. This. Crew. Yes, 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 and okay, only 14 people can go into one mission. Hell yeah. Do we just send 14 people there? Into the first, like, a. Don't forget to equip them. How do I equip them? Colonel Nister, is that like an Australian name or something? I don't know. Don't forget to equip him. Only. Don't forget to only equip him. As in. I don't know how to. Where to look. Where's the Colonel Nister? Sack? That's firing, right? Hammer.
That was for 14.
I don't know what you mean with that, but sure. Come back. Surely you can look at the inventory for some.
As an F1 fan, I know what that means.
I just know what SAC means because, I don't know, I heard just a few people say that a lot instead of, like, who fire. And also it says it down here, sell and SAC. Recruit, transfer. Is it maybe transfer? Research. Let's make that 20. 20 people. You work on that. Equip craft. Is it really just this? And just like load the items on there? Oh, inventory. Oh, I'm mad. There you go. Stun rod. What do you have? You have a rifle? And you have two rifle clips. That's pretty good. So, give you a stun rod. I'm mad. Female. You get the stun rod. Maybe in your left hand or something like that. This electro flare. Sure, let's give my man one. Yuki, you get a. You also get one of these. What is this? The inventory. So where's the aliens at? Okay. Sang, you also get the stun rod and one of these. I don't know what they do, but you get them. Rodolfo, you get an electro flare, and Chet Norman, you get an electro flare. Sure, I think that is good enough equipped. Let's just hope we get to see an alien attack soon.
Why is this all Resident Evil like?
Yeah. It does feel like Resident Evil though. Oh! The research is completed and there wasn't an alien attack yet. You know, research laser pistol. Okay, allocate research. New project. Motion scanner. What does the motion scanner do? I have the manual here. I don't want to look at it. Laser pistol, let's get that. F it. 20 people into laser pistol. No alien, no marcianitos, no duende. What is going on? This is the first time that I had like absolutely nothing. Oh!
Medkits are useful to stabilize the wounded.
Should have gone with that. I am so sorry. Where did they land? Okay, let's save. Save game. It's nighttime. Can I wait? Okay, it's daytime. Intercept with the Sky Ranger. Send them there.
No Draculas,
nothing. Okay, I think they're going. There we go. The UK, London. Should have placed like one in the USA maybe. Okay. They're landing in France. Sky Ranger 1 ready to land near. Okay, please. Please be good enough. Yeah. I'm mad. Yuki. Chat. Yeah, let's just go. Add this to the Patreon pics. Hell no. Chat will die. Okay, with the right mouse you can scroll up and down in height. Okay. Let's pause for a second. Game options, controls. Quick save is F5, quick load is F9. Well then, F5. I'm mad. I know it's a big mistake, but I won't pass on turn one. You will just go out. You didn't die. Okay. As you see, it used, when he moved, it used iMad's green bar thing.
Is this open XCOM?
Yeah.
The sound effects, Lamau. Yep.
So, as you see, the green bar got less full. And yeah, moving uses the green bar. And also with right click, I can like look around. Oh, I see an alien? No. That's a Marcianito right there. Holy shit. That's a Marcianito. Oh, we landed right next to the UFO. What? That's definitely a sectoid. Well then. You see like how many time units it uses here? Like an aimed shot with an accuracy of 38% uses 46 time units. Let's see how many do we have? We have 24 left. That's a green thing here. So we could do a snapshot with a 20% accuracy and hope for the best. Oh, we actually hit. Oh, but he fired back. Oh, he fired back and he missed. Oh, he fired back and he missed. Okay. We have 9 left. What do you mean 2? It's another one. Okay. Yeah, I'm mad. You're in deep shit. Move one step here and duck down. Next guy. Yuki. Nah, let's not do Yuki. Let's not do Sang. Actually, I have to do Yuki. Because they are blocking each other here.
I don't know. I don't like how it fires back whenever you initiate the attack. That was a good shot, considering that she's one-handing that weapon, Lamau.
I don't know how to two-hand a weapon. Is that an option in this game? Okay. Yuki, you gotta hide behind iMad. Ad. Yuki, can you fire Ad? At that alien over there. No. What is happening? Not enough time units for looking around, is that? I just don't want to control you anymore. There we go. Okay. You look in that way. Okay. How many time units did that looking took? I think 2. There's an alien over there. They're holding something in the other hand. And this shit's gonna be painful. Yeah, I know. I don't plan on playing the entire thing. I think. Maybe. Oh, I accidentally clicked on next unit. Oh, Well, he died. Quick load. Who was that? Who's this one? Oh, quick load again. I need to. Sang died. One hitter quitter. Yeah, let's just see. So in this game, usually your units are one shot, I think. That's what I heard. So usually. Yeah. Okay, let's just move IMAD out again and see if we can make this better. I might look out that way. Then there's a duende over there. Try and do a snapshot at this guy. They fire back, they miss. They miss twice. Miss 3 times. Okay. Okay. Don't reselect this unit. Yuki's gonna move out. Like, over here. They're gonna fire Yuki. They don't fire Yuki. Okay. 15, right? Okay. Yuki got a kill. That's good. That's great. That's perfect. Because there's a guy over there, and he could shoot at them. Not again. Okay. Uses 15, right? You can zoom out the battlescape in the options if you want a less claustrophobic view. That's gonna be my only kill. That's gonna be really your only kill. Options. Battlescape. Scroll speed. AI movement speed. Time units. Death notifications. Is this on now? I think this is on now, right? This deactivates them? Is it in video? Ah, scale. Full display, what does that do? Oh god! That's very zoomed out. Okay. Options? One third. That's better, I think. 2 times? Doesn't 2 times zoom it in? Oh, it doesn't. Does it? That seems fine. I think I liked 1/3. Because then it goes all the way to the left and right. Like, it doesn't cut off over here. Okay, so there's a Marcianito over there, and Yuki's in a very bad spot. That's let's kneel down and pass. Who wait now? That's Sang. Sang is gonna die if he moves out, I think. So, what do? I'm just gonna quick save. Let's see. He fires at Sang. He doesn't fire at Sang. Sang, can you fire? Sang, please. He uses 13. I think he was here. God, where was he? Yuki. What's the spot? Where's he at? This. Okay, I can... If I swap to Sang and try and shoot lots of smoke grenades. How did anyone beat this? Lots of smoke grenades. Good answer. do a snapshot, and I think at this spot over here is where he was. No line of... Are you kneeled down? What was blocking it? The hay? The fence. The fence and the hay. How did he fire at you? Maybe you were a bit more elevated. Well then, kneel down. That's the only thing you can do. Holding control makes them shoot anyway. Really? Well, like... Sad, it doesn't. If you have the TUs. Time units? I do? I don't. Oh, right. Okay. Smoke grenades are too expensive. This will sacrifice the bad soldiers. That's nice. You go here, they fire you, they probably hit, they don't hit, they fire three times. Why do I fire three times? God. You have 27 units. And I think the guy is standing here. No line of fire. What is blocking? Is it my own ship? It's my own ship. Mm-hmm. He could fire at you just fine. Wait. Okay. How about this? 16? I have 18. I have 15. Uh-oh. Turning around costed me what? Time units. That was pretty bad. By bad soldiers, you mean everyone? Everybody except me, obviously. Sure, Rodolfo, I am sorry, but you might die if I pass here. Oh, if I kneel, he can see him. If I kneel, he can see him. Ooh, well, that means something, right? That means something great. Anyway, you have to pass. You can't do anything. We'll just move guys out somewhere, I think. I'm very focused on this part of the map. What if there's people over here? That's the scary thought. Let's move you out here, Chet Norman. You're gonna check out the house. Something here? No, okay.
One XCOM soldier is worth around 266 smoke grenades.
You see it? You see? Yeah. I agree with that statement. Your life is only 266 smoke grenades worth. Well, I don't like putting Chet in that house. Especially if I can't see what is in that house. Also, does that UFO have doors? Like, is this a door? Just, Megan. Megan, you gotta go here and hide behind the wheel of the aircraft. And yeah, that's a good space for you. Can we move one all the way over there? The spacecraft? Just go. There's a second one. You see a second one? Where? I don't see a second one. That's what? Where do you see a second one? That's a corpse. That's... Oh, God.
Yeah, but some of them can even... than a single smoke grenade stat-wise.
Good. Surely you can make it to the ship without dying. And then kneeling down. Why can't, like, the aliens one-shot you? Sketch guy, you can do it. One alien. That one? The one on the roof. Okay. You kneel down? Okay.
Well, we just...
Nope. Leave. let's just end turn. I don't think there's much we can do. Oh, there's another one on the roof. I didn't know that. Okay. I thought they meant the corpse. Did someone die? Chat, you're... Okay, everyone is still here. There, you. I have 46. That's perfect for an aimed shot. It wasn't perfect enough. Well then, I'm mad. I'm sorry. Yuki. You have 50. You have a 65 to hit. Surely you can shoot alien number one. Hell yeah. Okay, we got one hit in there. That's great. Okay. How do we kill this thing? Saying if I move you here. Can do a snapshot at this guy. Another one? Nope. Okay, this isn't going well. This, what a fun situation we're in, huh? Can you still see this guy? No, he hit somewhere. Fire cannon. Okay. Fire again!
Too good to be true.
Yeah. Chat. If you turn around, do you see a creature on the roof over there, chat? Do you see it? You should be able to. Hell yeah, Chet got a kill. Okay. We're kinda back.
Most rifles are two-handed weapons, so having stun rods in your offhand are impacting their accuracy.
Really? Awesome. Let's see. The geoscape. Save game. Name your squad. Using split level view. Map screen. Searching for aliens. Using guns. Click on rifle. The
shot option and click.
Turn to a bat.
Mm-hmm. Enough time units. Find out that your soldiers become more accurate as they fight more battles. Okay. Soldier hits alien. Using grenades. That's not what I wanted to use.
I guess I just have to unequip the stun rod on everyone.
There we go.
That's not where I wanted to go. Megan. Megan? Alien?
Always take it out the backpack when you need it.
I see. Megan, you spotted an alien force? That is great. But you can't shoot at it. That is not great. Yeah. All of these already did the turn. Megan, you just squat down and pass. Surely. Mm-hmm.
Can I toss a grenade or something?
Do I have a grenade? Inventory E? E for inventory?
Half. I have one. Okay.
So I don't want to fuck this up. Quick save. E for inventory. Grenade in here. Okay, then use this once. Then grenade. This uses 30.
You gotta prime it before throwing it. Okay, surely I can.
10. Throw here. Here, there, anywhere. Okay, it threw it. I don't know where.
You what? That's 10 turns.
I see. Okay, let's reload. I'm learning. Prime. One turn, right? Or is zero when I throw it?
Or like right in my hand.
I see. Well then. E for inventory. Grenade in left hand. This. Prime it for 0 turns. Throw it. I throw it. Does it explode now if I pass? Pass. Surely if I pass my turn then it didn't do much. Well then reload. I want this thing to work. And also there's an extra aliens here or something like that, but that's info I shouldn't have.
It won't explode if you're holding it. Okay.
Surely if I move here I won't die. Surely if I do an aimed shot at him. Okay, now what? What do you mean you missed? What do you mean? Okay. And then you go back. good enough. Sketch guy, you move here. And you kneel down and ready your weapon, I guess. Okay, there's one guy somewhere over here. And he's gonna shoot at Megan. Right? Fired a shot, I think. What he may hit. What? Okay. Okay. That creature's dead. That worked pretty well. Okay. Are we on? Who are we controlling? No way. Over here. Can you still look? Okay. Nothing over there. Nothing over here. That is scary. Donald, do your thing. Down, I guess. Can I, there, Rondolfo, I can still control him. That's good. Rondolfo is our Christ figure. He won't die if he walks there, right? So he's fine. An extra step? Kneel down here. Chat Norman. Get a high here. Okay. Megan and Raphael. What are I gonna do with you? Position you here. Make you look that way and kneel you down. Might be a bad idea. Okay. That's it. They passed without doing anything. This is a door, right? Oh, hell no. Okay. The ship is empty. That sucks. That just tells me that they're somewhere here. Chat. Check that house. Enough time units. Okay, take your time, chat. Take your time. Okay, Raphael. Yes, some dishwasher. Okay. Not enough time. Let's kneel down and abort mission. Okay, how do I? You're just gonna go in there. Sketch and Colonel Neister, you can do it. Sure. Donald Hunter. Surely you... He could go far. Okay. You only have the stun thing. Ooh. I see why I might be forgetting something. Check behind the house. I'm mad. Mm-hmm. Good. Yuki's gonna go up here. You see an alien? You see a duende? And Sang, we're gonna move him. Matt is about to bleed out. This one. Elf. Fatal wounds. I don't know what to do. They just die. Surely Chet can help Imad. Unless you kill the aliens by the next turn, they're dead. Fun. Surely they're not in there. Yuki, do you see an alien somewhere? It might be like somewhere over there. Nope. Who needs medkits anyway? Oh, right, you are. Okay that you can't just okay that I thought you could just hop over the fence. Well, I met died. Chet, you pick up her stuff. In your next turn, I guess. Yep, in your next turn. And that, I mean, we're gonna pass again. By mad. Not enough time, you is. It's just picking up a grenade. Oh, there we go. Okay, surely the alien is somewhere.
Is it in this garden thing over there? I swear to God. Garden or is that a room?
I think that's a room. Welcome to the classic game of Find the Last Alien.
Is it the last one? I don't trust it. I assume so. Fired. There he is, the last Marcianito. No line of fire? Are we squatted down? Control. Fire anyway. Not that hard on this kind of map, at least. Megan. Kill the Marcianito. Well then. Oh, that's a stun thing. How far does the stun go? Probably like just right next to him. Yep.
Most of the time you'll knock on an alien to start the mission, they will wake up and start wandering around the map.
Damn. Well, this guy can't do anything. Yuki, save, okay. Sag, other plan, you go there. Space doesn't do anything. Right. Gondolfo!
Or grenade them. That's why you take it with you.
Or grenade them. You grenade all of the aliens? Chat, can you fire at that thing? Megan, can you? Megan can't. He also can't. Plan B, Sketch, you can do it. Colonel Norster, whoever you are, go! Okay. Space doesn't do it. Why do I think space is skip past turn? For some reason I want to press space. Donald Hunter, do your thing. Shoot the Marcianito. Oh, you can't. That alien must be scared shitless. Me, me, me. Okay, he fired, and he missed, and he fired, and he missed, and he fired, and he missed, and he moved a little. Megan. That's not it! What do you mean? What do you mean that wasn't the last Marcianito?
Do I have to grenade them? Will they just get up again? Is the guy on the roof still there?
The guy on the roof isn't there anymore.
Sketch, just throw a grenade. I'm gonna save for quick. So I don't fuck this up again. This button, this prime zero. This throw, like, right here. Pass. Was the alien behind there? Did I lost? Was a grenade, like, not necessary at all? Promotions. Yuki and Noister are surgeons now.
You have to turn auto and battle on.
I guess? I don't know what it is. Game options. Let's reload this and just pass. So we didn't use that grenade.
It's in advanced options, I think.
Game options. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun. Advanced.
Yay, promotions! I saw it. I probably didn't. What's it called again? Auto end battle. Auto end battle. On. It's there. Thank you for pointing at it. Okay. We somehow only... We did it somehow. With only one death. Great. Well then, let's save that. And with that... Was that the first mission? That was the first mission I ever did. yeah. It's 3 a.m. Sang wanted to go to bed or something like that. And I probably do something else now instead of streaming. He did die on his first superhuman.
Yeah.
I did go for my very, very first run. I did go superhuman Iron Man.
And I killed two guys, and then the rest just killed all of my other guys.
There we go. Abandoned game. Well, that was fun. See ya. Well, yeah. That was fun. I'll probably stream more. One day. Maybe tomorrow. Probably. But now I'll do something else. Thanks for watching. Do I have an ending screen here set up? Oh, I do. See ya.